A former Rutgers football player accused in a murder plot will remain in jail until at least Wednesday. That's when Izaia Bullock is due at a hearing to learn whether he will be freed while awaiting trial. A hearing had been set for Friday, but rescheduled. Middlesex County prosecutors have charged the 22-year-old Piscataway man with attempted murder, conspiracy, and cyber harassment. Prosecutors say Bullock had been plotting to murder the family members of an acquaintance.